It was now noon, and a darkness fell across the whole land for 3 hours. The curtain of the temple was torn right down the middle.
Father. Into your hands. I commit my spirit.
Now, when the captain of the soldiers saw what had happened, he praised God, saying,
"Glory be to God. Certainly, this was a righteous man."